simple to qualify for chairman bonus, but you follow this formula. Okay, everybody can go for free trip, right? Okay, this is very important. Okay, and you as an upline, you will get two trips. One rock the boat, and another one, you can go for Dubai and collect your check. Now we don't ask you to go Sydney to get check from Sean. No, we give you two tickets, fly you to Dubai, okay, and put you in 5-star hotel, and we will rent a convention center. Okay, maybe more than 10,000 people come and see you go on stage and get your check. Good? Yes, I'm very happy. You have very top privilege in forever living. Okay? Very important. This is level one. Okay, if you take enough stock, don't build anymore if you take enough. Why? Because if you build more, you must pay the higher income tax. You like to pay income tax? No, I like to pay income tax. Because I like money. Only those rich people pay income tax, you know? If you're not enough rich, okay, you're not qualified to pay income tax. Okay, I like to pay income tax. That's why in Malaysia, I don't stop at here. I build another three. I help three people to get level one. And the company pay me $200,000 yearly income. Okay? And the chairman bonus is $30,000 to $200,000. This is extra income. This is my downline. July down. Okay? Just in April, their checks collected at Johor, $108,000 convert to Australian dollar is $142,000. Good money? Good money? Yeah. If people need to work, maybe need to work 1 to 2 years to get this income. But in forever living, you just qualify CPM level 2, one check is equal to people 2 years, 3 years income.